Assalamu alaikum. Muslims in Pakistan and around the world mark the start of Ramadan.
Families and friends will gather to pray together and fast during the daytime and break their fast in the evening at iftars.
In the entire globe, Ramadan honors the value at the heart of Islam like compassion and service to offer.
This reminds us to spend generously and put the needs of others before our own in this month and throughout the year.
The whole world was in difficulty during the past few months. People have suffered from coronavirus, but we have to stand together as this Ramadan will not be the same as the previous one.
In this month of Holy Ramadan, keep social distancing, stay at home and meet your loved ones online. Also, you need to support your community, families and friends and all the needy people you came across.
Edify Group wish everyone celebrating a peaceful and holy Ramadan.